as for tonight, how do you think the RNC is going so far?
I think it's phenomenal. We are telling an empowering, optimistic, hopeful message. You know, the first night, the theme was Land of Promise. And this president has kept his promises, but he didn't tell you that on the first night. We actually had everyday Americans tell of the promises that he's kept for them. And it's a land of promise. It's a land of opportunity, which was the second night's theme, Land of Opportunity. This president wants to empower every American to enjoy the opportunities that we have in this country. And it was very inspiring to me. We got to be there at Melania's speech, and it was absolutely beautiful, absolutely uplifting. She told a great story. She told her story, which is the story of so many Americans. And then tonight to have Land of Heroes, what an inspiring story.
Yeah, I know your faith is extremely important to you. How about last night with the pardon? His message was incredible.
Absolutely spectacular. And I think it's been great to have those surprise visits at the convention where you actually see the president. For example, when he had the pastor, Pastor mm-hmm. Brunson, in his office. Mm-hmm. How inspiring was that? And I think the thing, Ainsley, that's so important about this convention is that there are a lot of people on the fence still, and that's okay. And they're looking at this convention, and they're wanting to hear the stories, and they're wanting to know, what should I do? Who should I vote for? This is an opportunity for this president to tell his story, to tell of the promises that he's kept. And I think last night what you heard from Melania was she shared how much this president loves this country. And I've got to tell you, Ainsley, I see that all the time when I talk to this president. He absolutely loves this country, and he wants everybody to succeed.